come to your graveside every day to remember our life together and pray under the old live oaks in a respite from the sun, to ponder and remember when we had just begun. There are sounds of birds and wind chimes in the trees, and occasionally there is the hint of a refreshing breeze. But I stand there with tear-stained face, lift to the sky, and I continue to ask that age-old question, why? I know you no longer are suffering, and you are free from pain. That does really help, but honestly, I think I might go insane. Losing you is the hardest thing I have ever gone through. And I feel left behind, almost not knowing what to do. You are the great love of my life. Eternity with you will be bliss. Our faith we shared in each other and our Lord seems somewhat amiss. Until looking in the clouds, I see your unmistakable eyes and smile. My heart is filled with joy to know we will be back together in a while. You taught me not to fear as you went through so many trials. Your love for me has driven my heart for miles and miles. And it is no wonder that each day I visit the grave, two hawks fly above to remind me of our sweet life together and our Father's love. I miss you very much, my dear sweet bride. You are my forever girl. I look forward to the day that we are reunited for eternity.